මොනකටද තියෙනවා කියනවා මේක මේක
කමින් කමින්
Next stage, catheterization of bladder. Catheterization of bladder a little more difficult because enema and stomach tube, you can't follow the sterile, but this procedure must be sterile. And we will divide this procedure on two parts. First part, you will prepare yourself and prepare the instrument in one type of gloves. After that, you change the gloves and do it. First, you must prepare. You take the also apron, gloves, sterile mask, sterile gloves. Don't forget, sterile gloves. In this procedure, other procedure, you can use just simple gloves, no need sterile. But in this procedure, you must take sterile gloves. After that, you take the sterile plate, open the catheter, take the sterile catheter and put here. Sometimes it's difficult. Okay, after that, we have two types of catheter. For one time removal of urine and for long term. Long term, that is catheter Fogarty. Fogarty, that is Otto. That is for one time removal of urine. This is long for male. For female, short. More short. You can see two ends. One ends. For balloon, you can see if you inflate the balloon, after that you can't remove this catheter without doctor, patient can't remove this catheter without doctor from bladder. Only after that you can remove this. That is Fogarty catheter. First, you prepare the catheter, choose the catheter for long term, for short, for one time removal. After that, you take the forceps, take the sterile gauze, open this gauze, take the disinfectant solution, for example, porcelain. And you must prepare the zone of insertion. Clean this zone or this zone. After that, remove this gauze. After that, you change your gloves. Again, sterile gloves. You take the catheter like this, and if that is female, you take sterile lubricant, sterile. In other procedure, no need sterile. In this case, you must take the sterile lubricant and insert until urine go out. You see the block. After that, you must change the position and insert again. If we speak about male, until the urine go out. In this case, we can't take the urine. Maybe female gives the urine, but when urine go out, you can take some portion of urine for analysis if need. If no need, you will not take. If no need, you take this and evacuate the urine. After that, you evacuate the catheter. Also, you must communicate with patient first. That is very important. You must present yourself, explain the aim of procedure, possible complications. For female, also the same, only shorter catheter. You insert the catheter until urine go out. I think water is absent here. When urine go out, you also take the analysis and
see.
I
don't know why, but water is still there.
It's not good.
Я куатрину.
When urine go out, you stop the procedure, remove the urine, stop the procedure, remove the catheter. Do you have any question about
yes,
this
sir.
Procedure? What?
Sir, do we insert the catheter by using hand or forceps?
You have sterile gloves. In practice, you can use the hand.
So like
if you want, you can use the forceps.
Why do you use this?
You can use forceps also. You can take sterile forceps and use the sterile forceps also. But in practice, you can use sterile gloves because your gloves is sterile. Sterile. Don't forget about block in male mannequins.
So then for cleaning process, we should clean only once.
You can clean 3 times, it will be better 3 times. 1 time, 2nd time, 3 times. Yes.
So after doing this, how to
clean?
Is there a way to clean? No.
After procedure,
yeah.
You can clean again, but most important, clean 3 times before, of course. Because after this procedure, usually we don't ask clean again, I see. Do you have any question? Other question? You will try repeat this later. Now we go to next.